to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable!
Commence. Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Attack protocol. Active. Yeah. skill, disarm it. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapon. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves. Approaching airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Blast!
Got something for ya!
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning creep mode. Check.
See-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For this, instead of, hey, lucky, try, oh, nice pass. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be looking like a pro. Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some... bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
China, but we came to New York when I was six. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Billing's on my blog. Okay, question three, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me press better. Keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to Subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up there.
You stop us.
Haven't seen you guys before. Less glow sticks. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power. My new venom power breaks their weapons. Until they regenerate, at least. Looks like my venom power can disable their tech for a minute. I can break their weapons, but then they come back.
Get him out of here!
We'll kill you!
He just broke my gauntlet!
Yeah!
our weapons regenerate. The Tinkerer? Who's that? They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Change out here. Good. Glad Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya no dieron el permiso para mañana?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Kind of dark in here. Should light the tree.
No. Ay, esto nunca termina. Sí, claro.
¿Él dijo qué? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
¿Cómo cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo esto. Bien.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. V was a lot better before Roxxar moved in.
Ay, tú siempre dices eso.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
No, yo sé, yo... Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, How about some music?
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
That doorbell.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Using the energy converter I helped her build for the middle school science fair. That's how she's making the new form unstable.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Not sure if you can vote, but Morales for city council!
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to do. Keep you safe.
It's cloaking tech. I need to sort it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
He can't counter every trick! When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
You don't realize, I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You got tricked! yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
You can't keep up! Step
no,
out.
I'm the king of those people are looking up to me! You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done with you. Damn, you died trying to play hero. You got your power. What are you?
Come on. Give yourself away.
How far will you take? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki. Using the energy converter I helped her build for the middle school science fair. That's how she's making the new form unstable.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.